Hello to all lovers of history and World War II archaeology. In this video we've got several stories about interesting World War II finds just for you. Let's get right to the chase. A cache of weapons. In Russia, not far from St. Petersburg, police officers found a warehouse with World War II weapons. The warehouse was found at an elderly man's residence, which is located not far from the regional administration's building. His friends could have known that the man was illegally storing weapons in the house. Most likely, they were the ones who reported this to the police. For many years, the pensioner has been illegally digging up old weapons at the World War II battlefields. He restored all the weapons found to working condition. The old man's collection included Mosin rifles, Mausers, PPSH submachine guns, PPS-43, MP-40 and Suomi. There were also a large number of pistols, revolvers and even a Dikhtarov tank machine gun and an SHKAS machine gun, which was installed on Soviet aircraft. The police also seized several dozen cold weapons, cartridges, grenades and gunpowder. Now the man faces jail time for illegal possession of weapons and explosives. Steyr, Solothurn. By the laws, Russian citizens cannot possess an automatic weapon. But this doesn't mean that you should throw it away if you accidentally find one. It can be converted for firing blanks and used for the World War II battles reenactment, or simply converted into a model for a museum, as the diggers from Nizhny Novgorod did. One day these guys came across a rare find – Solothurn machine gun. It was in poor condition, some parts were lost and some were damaged by the explosion. The guys have been working on its recovery for a long time. After all the machine guns of the 20s-30s are low-tech, as the restorers themselves said. Their friends from Voronezh provided great help in searching for spare parts, since the Hungarian army armed with such machine guns was completely defeated on the territory of this city, the necessary parts come across much more often there. And here is the resulting museum exhibit. The aerial bombs. Volgograd. During the World War II, this city was called Stalingrad. And here, in 1942, one of the largest battles of the war unfolded. It has been 80 years since those terrible events, but dangerous finds continue to come across even nowadays. Over the past year, sappers have destroyed more than 1,500 bombs, mines and shells that came across during excavation and building work in the most unexpected places of the city. The German high-power bombs, which were dropped on the city, are a great danger. One such munition can destroy an entire district of the city. Police officers often have to evacuate hundreds of residents during the work of extracting dangerous finds and transporting them to the military training ground for destruction. A pistol. An old man handed over a Tokarev pistol and ammunition, which he accidentally found in the belongings of his long-dead father, to the police. As the man explained, the weapons and ammunition were left by his father, who used to be a partisan during the World War II. When the police officers asked if he was sorry to give away the last thing reminding him of his father, the man answered that he kept all the good memories in his heart, and the gun can bring trouble if it falls into the wrong hands. The police promised him a monetary compensation according to the Russian law and to hand over the gun to the museum after checking. A message in a bottle. The guys who were searching for the World War II artifacts found a message from the past. Digging up the German positions, they found a sealed bottle with various German papers from the war. No moisture got into the bottle and the papers were perfectly preserved. There was a lottery advertisement, a telegram from Sergeant Major Jürgen Fischer from February 1942, and other documents. Now, it's not possible to say why the German soldiers left such a time capsule. The find was handed over to a museum. A gun in a jar. The workers carried out some repair work in an old house, including ripping up the floors. A rusty jar was found in one of the rooms. Curious workers looked inside and found a gun. The Czechoslovak CZ-3645 pistol, which was produced until 1951 and used 6.35 cartridges, was stored in the jar. It was also called a pocket pistol for its small size. These weapons were produced to meet the needs of the country's army and police and were also exported. The weapon was in excellent condition as it lay in a dry place. The workers turned out to be the law-abiding people and called the police. A black digger. Another fan of the World War II arms collecting was detained by Russian police. A resident of Kaluga City was engaged in the illegal sale of weapons and ammunition found at the World War II battlefields. During the search in the garage belonging to his relatives, the following were found: a Dikhtarev hand machine gun, a PPSH submachine gun, a Mosin rifle, 16 grenades, 2 mortar mines, cartridges of various calibers, bayonet knives, the Order of the Patriotic War and the Medal for Courage. The man restored all the found weapons and prepared them for sale. According to the Russian laws, he now faces a prison term. A collector. Another warehouse of rare weapons was discovered by Russian police officers in the city of Vladimir. Together with colleagues from the Moscow Criminal Investigation Department, they found and seized automatic firearms and ammunition in a 61-year-old man apartment. Most of the weapons were manufactured in the first half of the 20th century and were used during the World War II battles. There were also modern carbines and Kalashnikov assault rifles. The detained man stated that he was a collector and collecting weapons was his hobby. But why he needed mines and explosives, he never said. That's all for today, friends. You can send us super thanks or become a sponsor if you want to support our channel. Good luck to everyone!